Lava has added a new member to its flagship Iris X series of smartphones. Named the Iris X8, the new Lava smartphone is powered by an octa-core processor along with 2GB of RAM. This smartphone runs on 4.4 Android KitKat out of the box. The company claims that the handset is upgradable to Android 5.0 Lollipop, but has not provided a timeline for the update as yet. It features a 5-inch HD display, an 8-megapixel rear camera with autofocus and dual LED flash, along with a 3-megapixel front camera. The Lava Iris X8 seems an attempt by the company to take on some of the recently launched popular smartphones priced at 8,999 rupees.